You are the most remarkable person I have ever met in my life. I cannot properly articulate how much I love you and how grateful I am that you are a part of my life, my family's life, and that sweet little baby's life on your lap.
I am colorblind. Coffee black and egg white. Pull me out from inside.
In you, I have found a woman that not only enriches my life on a daily basis, but enriches the life of my daughter as well. You have made my relationship with Rose that much stronger in the way that I believe she makes our love for one another stronger. My love for you, it's power, it's expansiveness. Words simply do not and cannot do it justice. But nonetheless, I want you to know that every day of my life, I will do everything in my power to show you that I know that you are the most amazing woman in this world, that I know how truly lucky I am, and that I am more grateful to be able to spend my life with you than anyone could ever imagine.
My little girl gets married. This can be a wonderful, wonderful day, and it will be. I don't know what kind of special mojo you have going on, but you're the first person that ever melted my daughter's heart. And I know you know this, but she really, really loves you. You guys are obviously soulmates.
It's today, it's today, it's today, it's today!
Drew, Rochelle, this is without a doubt one of the best moments of your life, because you're about to finally make the most important promise you will ever make again. You know, we have very beautiful family members and friends who are very, very special to you, but believe it or not, you have the best witness here, beautiful Rose.
This moment, idyllic it seems, where two come together, beginning their dreams. It's time now to marry, begin a new life, one which is sacred as husband and wife.
You ready, guys?
Yo!
I can't surpass your poem or that speech, but what I can say is that he's right. This girl loves this guy, and he loves her. And you are my son.
And you are my daughter. Life is good, and I love you, and I love you. And thank you so much for this wonderful evening. I love everyone. Good night.
Spending time with all these people this week, I can say honestly that the love and support we have received from the people sitting here tonight has made us the people that we are today. Good or bad, you guys make the decision on that.
I can guarantee you, without a doubt, that many years from now, many years, when you're very, very, very old, and you're holding hands like this, you're gonna look back and you're gonna be so proud, because not only you marry your best friend, but you marry the person that you were always waiting for, the person of your dreams. The rest of your life begins right now. Go out there, guys, live your dreams, have fun. You're complete now. You deserve to be very, very happy. Congratulations.
I love you so deeply, Rochelle, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you. And I hope you know I will be by your side through everything that comes our way. I will love you with all my heart and all my soul. You deserve all these things and so, so much more. I will do everything in my power to be the man that can give you those things every day.